I marched for voting rights in the 60s.
And we're still marching today.
It's why we need new leaders like Jasmine in Congress.
It's all of our fight.
You know the best way to protect our voting rights?
What's that?
Vote.